little bit about your journey and how this degree is going to support you professionally.
Honestly, I started out just to beat my children to get a degree. And I did, I'd like to add. I have a 23-year-old son and he opted out of college, so I still win. And just to say that I did it, that I finally finished, and that, I don't know, now he wants me to make a bunch more money. I don't know that that's going to happen, but maybe if I go on for my master's, so.
One can always wait, sure.
Yes, yes.
You mentioned that you also foster, you're in foster care.
I work in foster care and social services, that's what I do. So, and I did, I was able to make, I've been the secretary there for years, and I was telling the president of my company got her doctorate or through here. And she's another one that probably didn't need the degree but had to have it for the board. And then four other of our staff all over the United States, because our company is really large. We don't have any offices in California though, but Pennsylvania is our main. And so we've all gotten our degrees. I'm the only one that didn't get his social work though. I said, yeah, I don't want to be in social work. I'm going to do business. I'm going to do something different, but I've been there now 13 years. So that's
Well, Doug, okay. If this one doesn't do the money, we do have a master's program.
I'm the recruiter for foster parents because of the degree. I had to have one to have that position. So I started last week.
Oh,
and then I said, I need a 2-week vacation.